I am the leader now, right?
I don't answer to HR. You mind if I join you?
Sure. We're going to need to deal with someone very powerful. I'd like you to take me to see Desmond, so I can kill him.
This might take a few minutes. First,
he's going
to... Dr. Corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Hit on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness! Send some faxes! Call a sex line! Cry deeply! Demand a refund! Eat a bagel! Harassment lawsuit! No promotion! Fifth of vodka! Shit on Deborah's desk! Buy a gun! In my mouth!
I can't fucking do it, shit.
Pussy out. Puke on Deborah's desk. Jump out the window. Suck a dude's dick. Score some coke. Crash my car. Suck my own dick. Eat some chicken strips. Chop my balls off. Black out in the sewer. Meet a giant fish. Fuck his brains out. Turn into a jet. Bomb the Russians. Crash into the sun. Now I'm dead.
I could kill you right here, right now.
I'm not so sure about that, brother.
If I was a dictator, I would just shoot you and go about my day.
Is it because you need to look down the barrel of a gun to find out what you really believe, John?
Why aren't you afraid?
What's the point in being afraid?